Hey guys, and welcome to a brand new series on the channel. I'm bringing back the Minecraft, but in a different way. As you can see probably here, this is Pokemon and Minecraft. It is Pixelmon, guys. I finally got the mod. And for some reason, I was in a world, and when I clicked it to kind of start up with everything that I had, it didn't want to host. So, today I'm going to be doing a Minecraft series, and what I have today, I'm gonna be picking a starter, and then we're gonna try and settle down in the game, like a little small bed and stuff. So we're gonna hunt down some Flaffies, of course, cause who doesn't make a bed in Minecraft? A noob doesn't, okay? So let's go ahead and pick a Pokemon. So my brother suggested basically me and my brother agreed, right, that the best fire type in this whole section was Charmander. The best water type was Totodile. But I think best water types are Mudkip, Piplup, Mudkip, and Piplup. So we're gonna have to... You know, I'm thinking Mudkip is the best, because knowing he's water and ground type, electric moves don't affect him, but ground type moves does. Which is pretty simple for a water type, okay? And best... My friend, the best grass type is Bulbasaur, because Bulbasaur has grass and poison type. I mean, that's awesome. As usual, knowing that it could affect grass, and then Turtwig here is grass and ground, but it takes a while to get to him. And then he has to evolve quite to Torterra, which is pretty weird. So thinking, my opinion on grass type is going to be Treecko. My opinion here is going to be Mudkip and Charmander. So I'm going to pick Mudkip, because why not? Oh, it did save my progress. It just allowed me to pick a new Pokemon, maybe? So yeah, this is what I was in. I went and found two Pokemon servers. I spawned next to a village. I further going out the area, and I kind of found a Pokemon server. I had to loot it, and I took all of the quartz. So you could probably hear by now the music that is very nice. I love it. And I put this little secret thing here just to put some awesome collection when I want it. Yes, my apricot tree is growing. It's a green apricot tree, so that's nice. So at least I don't have to like try and finish up a whole new base, but hey, I get a new Pokemon because I did start off with a Chorchuk just to test it out, the whole mod and everything, so I'm guessing, hey, that's awesome. Yeah, and I do not have this skin in this mod yet, I will have it soon. There. Got me some big potatoes, here we go. So yeah, guys, that's awesome as always, stay cool, and if you like the video, give it a thumbs up. Annotations on the screen right here. If you want to find out more, if you want to get more of this, comment below what would you like best, normal Minecraft or a twist with it on Pixelmon. Now apparently mobs don't come in. But anyways, that's always awesome. Let's go ahead and just check this out. So I have two texture packs, so I'm gonna switch off to that and see how it looks. Done. And this is gonna lag, like, holy crap. And yeah, it lags a holy crap lot. So yeah, this is the texture pack, let me know what you think about it. I think it looks cool and all, but dude, it doesn't fit much of the theme for- I would've just used it for the water. But this is a little bit too much here, because it looks very weird with the health and stuff, and it lags the game out like a son of a gun. Although I do have my skin in this one, which is nice as usual, but my skin is incomplete on this one. Let's go back over and resource pack it and switch back to my old little friend. So hell yeah, it does lag a lot when switching these texture packs, so I'm just stick with old Steve skin. Steve is my best character in this whole game, so I got Mudkip now. It's a Torchic, how cool is that? So basically what I've been experimenting with is making a little house in the mountain here. Well, it does lag a lot for some reason now. And I'll just get some more sand and finish up this little thing, and then we're gonna go battle a little bit. Level up, and I'll show you the village where I spawned by. It's pretty cool. Oh! Goldeen right here. That's a Goldeen, right? I heard a magic. Oh, there it is. It's a Magtarp I want to kill. Let's tackle this son of a gun right here. Because Growl does nothing, I'd rather Lair attacks, because Lair weakens the opponent's defense. Since Magikarp got no attacks, he got net in on us. Look at me, I'm just looking up in the sky. So, level up to 6, yes. That's awesome. I love how this all just happens. So I'm gonna try and kill this Goldeen right here, right now. So, let's get some blocks here. And damn, that lag is a bitch. Obviously, a fish type wouldn't die here, so I'll just take that off. And I'll kill that Goldeen with my life. Just to make sure Pokemon fish type doesn't jump out, I'm just gonna do that. And this is a literal bitch. This thing here, I hate it so much. Magikarps and trees, that's a new thing in the game. Ooh, Thunderstone up there, boy. Thunderstone right there. Awesome, awesome. Alright, so if I'm correct, there should be some sand over here. Yes, I am. Awesome. And I'm actually gonna have to get a tree too, so I'm just gonna take 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 sand to complete this amazing base. Oh, make that 16 if you want. Wait, that's actually 15. Oh wait, that's sandstone, so I think that's my stuff. No, let's just put it up to 20. Why not? Kill that, I'm just going with 20. And Vexilmon is so fun, guys. It's amazing how this goes. So you might just hear a little background music right now, but I'm hearing nothing but this sound. Ooh. It's a Snubbull. Actually, that's a cute version of it. I hate the main version, it's very, very ugly looking. Is it still here? Ah, I see it despawns. I've got this little cave here that I'm willing to explore, but not right now. We gotta get our tools and stuff together. Nice, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, boy. Right. This is all grass blocks, this is all blocks too. Because I tried it with planes, and planes, oh my god, it just made a mess. I'm actually hoping to turn these things around because it looks very awful. That's why we need this wood and stuff to make an extra stick. That's just basically what I need. And I could get that very easily now. Because it's a very lucky thing that I got this axe on me. Which is pretty awesome. I got some stuff here. I got a ton of coal. Ooh. Apricots are going. Apricots are going. And yes, you guys probably see that the channel's name is not Poison Ivy anymore, it is Poison the Gamer. So if that makes it sound weird, I don't really care that much, because I am a gamer, and I don't like how Poison sounds. It's kind of sound Poison Ivy, it sounds kind of weird. And the first thing you type up and you see is Poison Ivy from Batman, right? I didn't realize I had that, that's weird. That's always weird. Yeah, and I have to put doors here and the stairs. So yeah, that's that. Let's get the glass. Let's fill up here. 2, 3, 4, 5. There we go. And then we got fill up here. Okay. Seems legit at all. There we go. Let's make a door. How those doors look? I don't know how they look, but hey. Damn, they look actually pretty cool now that you can see through them. I guess that's okay with me. Alright, so this is my little secret entrance here. To go to the back. So as you can see, there's a stuff there. Yeah, it's actually pretty nice. And so yeah, that whole thing is gonna be glass. Okay, I have a liniment plate because I broke a healer, so that's that. Got some of these oak stairs, so I might put that here, in fact. And I put this instead, because... Oh, are you kidding me, though? Yeah, it's a bit of a mess with building with me. Now let's get rid of all this. Okay, and let's make a ton of stuff right now, okay? Let's make so much sticks. Let's go ahead and make ourselves tools. Because I'm very, very upset with this. So I'm gonna make two pickaxes for the love of it. Then I'm gonna make two shovels, because I like shovels, and shovels are very helpful with sand, so yeah, that's all nice. Got two of those, and I think I have a chest around here. Okay, yes, I do. I think we'll put back one in here, one in there. Kona kind of organizes a bit, so... Okay, that's... Okay, let's use this as building. Oh wait, I got another chest. Are you serious, though? Okay, that's how that will look. Yeah, that should be like that. Actually, yeah, that should be like that. Let's put this one here. Let's transfer all items. So, transfer all items to this chest, the back chest. Seems fair to me. Oh, I want this though. Okay, so put all of this stuff. I have 10 carrots, weeds, just needs. All this crazy stuff on me. Oops, I got two graphic tables for lovers. Jesus, oh my god. I just put that there. And yeah, that's basically all I need. Okay, wait, I still have to extra spade. Put that spade in. Alright, let's get this here. So that's 11 minutes already in the video. That's wow, dude. That's wow in my head. Alright, now I should combine. Awesome. That'd be perfectly very helpful to me right now, so I'm gonna put the crafting table around in the wall, maybe. Yeah, maybe in it, because I think in it is much more better looking. Yeah, that seems about right. Let's just put that in there. For the love of everybody. We'll put that there, and you know what, the other one, why not we just put that there as well? To make it look like a person is standing up there looking at you. Turn this over. Okay, so we got glass now. Damn, that lag though, it's an automatic fringe after that lag. I think that's nice for a starter house. Of course it is. Why wouldn't it be? I have an extra piece of glass. Because I can. Let's get the food. Now let's just make all this useless, totally useless. So I want to get this clean and slick as can be, my friends. Make that supportive and all that. So that's nice. That's nice. That's very nice. This does not have to be looking all natural anymore, because there's no one in this game who would come to look for my stuff. So basically, you just come in here, and we'll put the door here. So that's where we want it, so we want the door to be here. I don't know what I'm gonna do there, but hey, it's just worth it. It's for every single time in life. Right here. Let's get a dirt block. Where's the dirt block? Oh damn it. Oh wait, it was gravel block I had. Okay. Let's just take a random dirt block from here. And put it like that. Makes it look all natural-ish, I guess. Apricorns for life, boy. So this is all gonna be color-coded sooner or later. Oh, what the heck did that? That's weird. How does that go so fast, man? That's awesome. So I want to clean out all this and put cobblestone, because I can't really take the time to make all the normal stone that much. So let's take out this, make it even and everything. Make the house look pretty and all. That's basically what I'm doing here. And yeah, and okay, that's nice, I guess. Let's just make this here cobblestone. Okay. All cobble. Make this cobble as well. Wait, isn't this like hot? Yeah, it's supposed to go. Yeah, and that'd be the starter boss. Now let's go ahead and hunt down some Bethany's. How about that? I love killing sheep for some reason. I'm addicted to killing poor sheep. I don't know why, do not ask. It's very not entertaining at all. Let's put some more steps here. And I should be late for that. I suggest for here we'll put a step. And then oh, steps here. Seems fair to me. Obviously there's nothing there. I'm just gonna pull this up to go all natural. Not very natural, but hey, still something. So guys, let me show you guys the village that I found, and let's get the torches up, because it's true cave, the passage is true cave. Let's grab this coal here right now, because I don't have none at all for some reason, and I pass coal every time I watch it. What is that? The Mighty Anna again. Just so awesome. I want a Poochyena just to be like adorable looking. But they got the animation running on fleek trail. Like dude, that's so awesome. That's how beautiful Brixamon has come to. It has come to amazing beauty. Alright, so this is where the cave is. You can go down here basically. Alright, I might want to explore here sometimes, so let me just light it up. Oh my. I saw that, but I still went for it. I'm a dummy. I'm specifically a dummy, so let me just do like if I am scared to kill me. And fair enough, let's light up down here as well. Just to make it natural-ish. Natural-ish. Ish. Emphasis on the ish. How did I even do that? That's weird. Let's get this out of here. Just making the passes look more, a little less creepier than it is. Never mind. Now, yeah, I forgot I dug out a hole here. Okay. Let's pull that up. Okay. Beautiful. There, now it looks like actual cage. That looks so weird. Alright, guys, that's the village. Nice, right? It's certainly beautiful than ever. Okay, why did I... Did I really just switch cobblestone for cobblestone? Dude, I'm acting so weird this episode. No, I'm just going to make it look like it's a certain step. Just going down here. Okay. And from there, it should stop. Damn, this damn lag, it's so annoying here now. I'm just gonna cut everything out here. Okay, I'm leaving it actually. So, want that to be up here. Okay, that seems much more better than it was before, okay? Beautiful, beautiful. And I'll just take up these things. To use your mythic axe. That was so weird. I'm gonna make this episode like bump out. How long do you guys want episodes? I don't know, but we're making it a 25 minutes episode. Cause I get my recorder actually gives me the correct time on it, so yeah. Probably put some roses in front of my house too, even though I don't have no dirt there. Let's just make this all friendly to the humans inside this area, so... They're wrong. Totally a perfect person. No one could hate on me for putting roses there. Although I am gonna do a big... Oh my god, giraffe pig! That's so freaky how that looks. I mean, they got the stuff on tight, bro. Yeah, that was the Pokemon that I raided. I can see it like in the corner there. Just in the corner there, just chilling with it. Yeah, like right there. Where my head's looking at the mouse. It's just chilling there, chilling on Netflix, bro. And I still missed the water! Oh my god, I'm so dumb. So I got 5 more minutes into the video, so that's nice. Anyways, let's go ahead and... Well, this is gonna be settling down episode, so... Settling down for new stuff. Pixelmon edition. Seems fair enough to me. And let's go find a dweeb and kill it. A dweeb Pokemon, come on, where are they? Oh crap, there's a Pikachu out there. Or is it a Pikachu? It's so weird. Yep. No, wait, that's not a Pikachu, that's a man! Damn, that's so weird. That's a man. Oh my god, that's a man! What is your holy poison? That's a man you were looking at, thinking it was a Pikachu. Bruh, what is wrong with me? Where am I going? I don't know where I'm going, but I'm just gonna go with the flow. And I'm gonna fail at every parkour move I try. I hate parkour sometimes, but you know, sometimes it's useful for me. Parkour in my way, sure, or just like... Just like... There's a bit of a cave here. Okay, it's more of a tunnel, okay? So that's a tunnel gate, just like my house gate. That's nice. Oh my god, I swear the tree was stuff down. Dude, that's so weird. Yeah, there are a lot of stuff here. It looks so weird. There's a forest fire there. That's pretty cool, I guess. Where I am. Okay. That's basically all around the mountains. Just surrounded by forests. That's a ladybug Pokemon. Yep, that's a ladybug one. I'm running. I hate ladybug Pokemon. I hate it. Is that a Lickitung? Oh my god, it is a Lickitung. Oh my god, it's so fat. Look how fat he is! There are 2 of them! Lickitung. So much Lickitung. I heard a carp in here. I heard a big bad carp. Let's kill him. I just must slap him. Jackal does way much. We're just gonna kill this guy. I'm so sorry about the carp, but we gotta survive out here. It's the end of your life. You gotta survive. That this episode is a fail. Well anyways, we got him off to level 7, which is pretty much a good thing. Let's try to level 10 before the episode ends. Okay. I might just extend 1 minute, so it'll just be 20 seconds. 26 seconds extra. Where are the big bad carps? I thought you were a medkit. Hey, more apricots. Apricots. Did I get it? Oh, I wanted to know what the heck happened. Yep, that's how it sounds when they fly. Oh, what is this? Oh. Just around Poku. Found a Quartal Berry? Okay, that's weird. That's actually pretty cool, and I think that's be like the secret gato stuff. Yes, pink apricots. Yes, let's get all of these apricots. Okay, next episode, we want to get some Pokeballs and catch some Pokemon to add to the team of 6. And that red little monkey. And that red boy. Yes, my cute little monkey. He's so small. I'm gonna eat the paper bunny. Alright, let's go. That was fine. Some magic herbs to kill this. Too much Goldeens in the water stage. Have Goldeen taken over the Magikarp village? I do not know, but I think they have. Oh wait, there's a little school of Magikarp here. I'm gonna go take down the level 14 one. Cause I can. Oh, I hope this Magikarp doesn't have tackle, cause some of them have. Okay, but he just uses bench for right now. That's nice. That's awesome. That's awesome. So we're gonna like repeating a half above us level. Because level 14, we're level 7. Yes, level 8 Mudkip. Hooray, let's take on this. This awesome looking bird. We don't get no. It's the fucking. Ah, dang it, didn't cut my shovel. Oh, what is this? I'm just gonna probably drown myself in here like an idiot. That's the way life is now. Okay, kids, just remember that. That's the way life is. This episode might just be 30 minutes long. Because I mean, it's Pixelmon. Who doesn't like Pixelmon? Got that. Ah, I need this one that's fresh. Come here. Oh, that's a little one. That's a little late too. I'm gonna fight him to see what he has. Okay, he's using Flash. That's a good sign. Wait, use tackle. Oh no. Use tackle because I think it varies around randomly the move sets used. I'm just watching my health right now. Oh dang it, yes. He does have the damn my health though. No! My Mudkip! You beast of a Magikarp! My Mudkip, it fainted! You son of a gun, I'll get you back for that. I will get you back for that, you idiot. I'm coming back here to kill that son of a gun. Yo, Mudkip, let's level you up, boy. We're coming to kill this guy before 30 minutes, okay? We're gonna kill that son of a gun. No one messes with my Mudkip, okay? We're gonna heal this sucker up and we're gonna train as harder than you can, my friend. Yes, this is the Poké Center. Okay, heal me up. Hello, Dr. Professor. Hello, Nurse Joy. Is that Nurse Joy? You look so much differenter. Aw, you look beautiful. You look beautiful. You look more beautiful than Nurse Joy. Oh my god. You're one of those gymnastic girls. Yeah, I see. I'm making a way out for you. Don't you mind. I'm just being a nice person here. This is not a trap though. I heard a noise. That's so weird though. Yeah, I forgot where I have to go. I have to go here. Okay. Yeah, I think it's pretty much this way. Yep, it's this way. Let's go ahead and fight a little bit more Magikarps and see what I could grind up here. Damn, Daniel. This is all gonna be worth it at the end. Gotta love them pumpkin. Spiro now. Level 7 Spiro. Might give ground type. Okay, ground type's not effect. Fine type, so. Okay, I see two Magikarps here spawning to like some bitches. Level 12, level 9. That's... Okay, is that Magikarp? Yes, pretty much Magikarp. Nice. Let's level up on this son of a bitch. Come on, quickly! I want to race the timing before this guy levels up me. I'm racing against time here. Yes! Level 9, okay. Where are the other Magikarps at? There he is, that's another one. Wait, is that? Oh, I thought it was over. Cool. Okay, so let's level up on this Magikarp, it's level 9. Let's mud slap this sucker. That does a lot of damage, let's do it. Come on, we're racing again, seconds here. Okay, hello Magikarp, I'm coming for you. Am I getting hurt? Okay. Come on, I need... Ah, it's 30 seconds already into the... 30 minutes countdown. God damn it, well guys, that's the end. No, hell no, I'm still gonna level this bad boy up. What level are you? Level 19. Dude, you're so close to evolving. I wish I could have caught you. But I have no Pokeballs in me, okay? What is this much good? 5, 18, 5. Is this where all Magikarps are born? I think so. Let's take on a Pidgey. Kill this Magikarp in seconds. Oh, I need to get this level 10. Come on. Tackle. He's using tackle back. Goddammit. Goddammit, he's doing so much tackle. Goddammit. No! My health is so right now. Oh god. Yes, please use splash. Come on. Use the splashes. Come on. No! We're at one health. Yes! 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 We learned what a gun! Up with uphill, yeah boys. And guys, we only spent one extra minute doing this. How cool is that? So let's get back to the old house and let's just finish up there with replacing those furnaces, no? That'd be nice. I know I can sell stuff. So when I start making Pokemon, sorry for all the lag this episode. That's horrifying, all the lag. Next time, we're gonna do some more Pokemon stuff than just building, fixing our bases, and camping out in here. So let's get to the old magical cave that I made here, with a Staraptor in front of it. Thank you for keeping the cave nice and warm, Staraptor. You're a good person, okay? You're a nice person. For some reason, this thing didn't want me to run. I need a potato just in case. I could run. Damn, well that is it for our episode, guys. That's awesome. Got level up to level 10. Mudkip, hell yeah, that's awesome. I hope I don't lose all my progress, because I think for some reason my game does that. Apparently it does that, so I'm probably trying to upload this episode. Bye. What is going on here? Apparently something went wrong here. Did the Pokemon break into my house, I think? Can Pokemon break into your house? That'd be weird. That's weird. That's weird! Oh my god, that's so freaky. Dude, that's so freaky. What the heck is wrong with that? I leave for a little bit and that's what happens? My whole door comes down on me? Where's my other door? Where's my extra door? My door. It's gone. My door is gone, guys. Guess I'll have to make three more. Damn. That sucks. That's really weird though, so let's replace these stoves and put them in the right angle. Got some sand for those. Nice, and we have a ton of coal for next episode. God damn it, no. So guys, that would be it for this episode. If you guys enjoy Pixelmon and you guys want to see more of Pixelmon stuff, be sure to leave a like, give this video a like. Can we hit 5 likes for this video, please guys? I've been trying to hit 5 likes for one of my videos. I know it's a tough decision, I know it's very tough to make 5 likes on this video, but hey, it's Pixelmon! Who doesn't like Pixelmon? If you guys like Pixelmon, hit that like button. And you know, well, it's 35 minutes already, so yeah guys, if you guys like Pixelmon, like that button, then comment what is your favorite Pixelmon or Pokemon in the comment section below. Also, when you put that favorite Pokemon, put your favorite Mega Evolution Pokemon, because I think Mega Evolution is out for this game, I think so. I know it's in a pack or something, which would be pretty hard to acquire at my rate. I'ma just put these here, this nice. Okay, and you know what? This would be the yellow farm here, this would be the green, and this would be the pink. How about that? That sounds very nice to me, okay. Let's mark this off as yellow, okay? Ah, dang, I put it in the wrong place. Damn it. Let's put this as that. I think we'll use this. Nah, you know what? I'm gonna decorate up here. A little nice. Make it look pretty beautiful. Nice, okay, and it has no green flowers, so we'll just put a rose for the green. I mean, don't that look pretty nice, though? That looks beautiful. It looks beautiful. I could say that, at least. For the least of it, I'm not a bad person. I could say I like flowers. They're beautiful and all. So guys, that'd be it for this episode. If you guys liked it and enjoyed it, be sure to give me a little bit of something. Did I just destroy the four rows? Yep, I did. I did destroy it. Oh my god. So I'm gonna go collect that back. Yeah, so guys, if you guys enjoyed this episode, be sure to leave a like, comment what is your favorite Pokemon, and then also if you guys love Pixelmon, leave a subscribe on this video, dude, you want more, you gotta subscribe for it. Now I'm just kidding, guys, do whatever you want. Go ahead and like the video, because that for sure helps us out a lot. Yeah, so I don't mind if you hope you don't mind that awkward position, but hey guys, as I said, be sure to subscribe for more of these Pixelmon. If you guys, and I told you guys already what to comment, so follow me on Twitter if you want more feedback on what would be happening in my life when I get mics and about Riders of Icarus. As I said in my previous video, episode 6 didn't record any audio, sadly, yeah, and I don't have a mic to record audio for that. Sadly, my computer doesn't support WAV formats when I recorded it in Audacity, so that's weird, that's all weird. So yeah, let me just go into my house here. So that's all for this episode, guys. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye, boys. Nah, peace out. I'm out.